with nutritionist and author Patti Milligan. And Patti, you have some really great healthy food ideas for our kids. So let's start with the family that is so busy, they don't have time to stay home and make these snack foods for the kids at home. They want to grab and go.
Right. And now we really have some food manufacturers that have listened to us. They want things without a lot of extra preservatives and junk in, but also can be very quick. So I love the three that we showed here. One is smoothies. So it's a grab-to-go smoothie, which has just the right ratio of that energy from carbohydrates, but a good staying power of protein. And then energy bites are great snacks, so they just look like little round balls. And then lastly, you can actually make your own gorp, where you add a little dried fruit and a little nuts and maybe even a chocolate chip or two. But now we have companies that offer it ourselves.
Let's move on to some of the items we already have at home that we could create snacks with.
Perfect. And I think we don't know a child or even maybe an adult that doesn't like to dip. So really get creative with that. And the three that I found to be popular, like hummus or garbanzo bean dip, you know, guacamole or avocado, and then black bean. And then combining the vegetables, I tried to choose ones that had a little bit of sweet to them. So beets and sweet potatoes that you can roast at home, slice them quick. And then pea pods and jicama raw.
I love this too, because these are the actual vegetables that you have roasted.
Yes.
And they feel like chips and dip. You're getting that salty, you're getting the sweet, and so you're getting that savory effect. The kids love that. Let's talk about our picky eaters.
Yes.
They don't want to eat what mom's making.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And that's a challenge. Yeah. It really is. But I really hope the parents take heart that it takes 8 times for a child to truly reject something based on taste. So the thing is, I think we give up so early, and rightfully so. But install what we call a no thank you bite, where you just really say, okay, that's fine. If you don't like it, just take one no thank you bite and move on.
Right.
Or if you can tie that food to one of their superheroes. Oh, heavens, you know, the Incredibles would eat that, or a dinosaur would eat that. Sometimes that changes
They're
the picture, too.
They're more likely to eat it. And then I also think it's fun. Here it looks like you're playing with your food. You're giving it a little face and a little character.
Yes, exactly. And the first one is just very easy. I'm sure most parents recognize the hungry caterpillar. And you can really just start with any kind of cracker or bread and then put whatever mixture you want. In this, I just did kind of a natural turkey, cheese, cucumbers for their little legs, and the little goat cheese so that, again, you get just things that provide a little extra protein.
I love that. And I'm seeing here you're using the rice cakes and you're putting some ingredients on to make faces so everyone can make their own face.
Exactly.
My favorite's got to be the cars.
Oh, good. Right.
Yes.
And I'm really hoping that, I know you're very good at crafts.
I love this.
So
what do
you
we
basically
do?
Just take, and I did a jazz apple because I think their flavor is good. And so this is the body of the car.
Okay.
And then you just take some of the toothpicks and you obviously for the front wheels just slide it straight through.
I go all the way through.
Exactly. And for the back, the same thing.
Oh, how fun is this?
And then you can choose to make grapes, or this is actually burrata or mozzarella cheese. And there you go. You're already making a car. We do know by research that kids that make or are involved with food, they eat more of that food. So if you can get kids comfortable with making it, they're more likely to eat it.
So what's a takeaway we can use as our kids head back to school?
Well, don't make it complicated, and maybe think of color when you're grocery shopping, because that invites a lot of healthy nutrition in.
I love that. Great information, great ideas. Thank you so much. Remember to think color. Thanks, Patti.
Thank you.